गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू. टुडे टॉपिक इज लिमिट्स आईपी पर्पस वेटेज 4 मार्क्स क्वेश्चन 1 SAQ 2 2 मार्क्स क्वेश्चंस VSAQs टोटल 8 मार्क्स वेटेज. नाउ यार How to calculate limit of the function? Calculate limit x approaches to a f of x, function f of x. How to calculate limit x approaches to a f of x function? First method, that is our assumption a, first method. Direct substitution. Direct substitution was try to evaluate f of x function. That is direct substitution. How to evaluate? That is x plus a substitute here. F of a will become. Okay. F of a. A value a substitute here. F of a will become. That is f of a. Suppose f of x equal to x. Limit x tends to 1. Meaning what? Limit x tends to 1. F of x is our assumption x equal to 1. First type. F of a is total answer. F of a is suppose something by 0 will become. Our assumption. F of a is something by 0. Suppose second answer f of a is something is, it is a natural number or real number or anyone, something means defined means here suppose f of a value 4, 5, 6, 7, 2 by 3, 4 by 3, 0, that type of answer. Defined means it is exist. Third one, f of a is suppose 0 by 0 answer will become. 0 by 0 is nothing but indeterminate form. Undefined. First limit extends to a f of x value. How to calculate? First direct substitution here. Try to evaluate f of x function. What? Suppose a is yes, direct substitute here. F of a will become something by 0. Next, f of a is something by defined, sometimes f of a will become 0 by 0 appear, sometimes 0 by 0 means undefined. Something means defined, function is defined, therefore this is the final answer. F of a is undefined, answer will be undefined. Now go to procedure. Now, try to evaluate, simplify this function f of x, answer f of a is 0 by 0 will become in the final answer. That type of questions, try rewriting the function, rewriting the function to equivalent form. Rewriting the function equivalent to form means factoring. Convert to f of x is factoring, or conjugate, or trigonometric identities. Factoring method converted to f of x, conjugate, trigonometric identity. Try this function, 0 by 0 appear, 0 by 0 appear, undefined, that is, go to try rewriting the function into equivalent form. Equivalent form means sometimes factoring, sometimes conjugate form, sometimes trigonometric identities. This is the how to calculate limit of the function f of x. Please make a note, everyone. Now, continuation, here suppose f of a is answer 0 by 0 form appear, 0 by 0. Suppose f of a equal to something by, so that is b by 0 form. Here f of a equal to defined. Defined form. Okay. Now take example. Limit extends to 1 by x minus 1 function. How to calculate limit extends to 1 by x minus 1? Direct substitution. First one. First step, direct substitution. Substitution is what? 1 by 1 minus 1, 1 by 0. F of a equal to b by 0 form up here. This type of questions not in IP purpose. In our textbooks, no questions. In IP, 1 by 0, something by 0, this type of questions not will become in the exam. No questions are there in IP textbook. F of a equal to 0 by 0. F of a equal to defined. Defined means what? Calculate limit extends to 2 x plus 2. This is our question. Calculate limit extends to 2 x plus 2. Step 1 what? Direct substitution first. Direct substitution what here? 2 plus 2. Answer 4. This is defined. 4 is defined, therefore this is the final answer. Next, second example, limit extends to a, 1 by x plus a, this is question. Here a, x approaches to a, means what? X value, direct substitute here, a plus a, equal to what? 1 by 2a. This is also defined, this is the final answer. Our limit extends to 1 by 2. X square plus 3x equal to what? Direct substitute here first. 1 by 2 whole square plus 3 into 1 by 2. That equal to 1 by 2 whole square means 1 by 4 plus 3 by 2 equal to 3, 2 is a 6, 6 plus 1, 7 by 4. This is the defined answer. This is the final answer. No need to go to explanation. Direct, this is the final answer. Now here, f of a equal to 0 by 0 form. Question 1, limit, how to calculate limit extends to 1, extends to 2, x square minus 4 by x minus 2. This is our question. Calculate limit extends to 2, x square minus 4 by x minus 2. Simple. Here direct question what? How to calculate limit extends to a f of x equal to. Now direct substitution first. Here 2 square minus 4 by 2 minus 2. 2 square value 4. 4 minus 4 by 2 minus 2 0. 0 by 0 form up here. This type of questions answer. This type of question. Answer what? 0 by 0 form here. Undefined. Undefined. Undefined means try. The function. Try rewrite. Rewrite the function. Convert to three types of factoring method or conjugate method or trigonometric identities. Anyone, this method. 0 by 0 appear out there. Factorization diyale or conjugate method or trigonometric identities. Only trigonometric formulas you diyale. Now 0 by 0 form appear. Now this is possible to convert to perfect square method. Possible to factorization. X square minus 4. X square minus 2 square by x minus 2. Limit extends to 2. A square minus b square appear. This is factorization. Factors what? X minus 2 into x plus 2 by x minus 2. X minus 2, x minus 2 cancel. Equal to 2 substitute here. First convert to factorizing and cancellation also. Here cancellation applied. Remaining x plus 2. Now direct again, direct substitute here. Direct substitute here means 2 plus 2 is equal to 4. 4 is the defined. This is the final answer. This is the final answer. Please make a note, everyone. Now, question number 1, limit extends to 1, limit extends to 0, root of 1 plus x minus 1 by x. This is our question. First, direct substitute here. Substitute here means root of 1 plus 0, 1 minus 1 by 0. Root of 1 minus 1, 0, 0 by 0 form, that equal to undefined. Undefined means try to rewrite the function, convert to factoring method or conjugate method or using trigonometric identities. Anyone. Here, not a trigonometric functions. No need to go to trigonometric identities. Then factorization. This is not a quadratic equation. This is not a linear equation. Don't go to factoring method. Now, conjugate. Convert to conjugate. Conjugate means rationalize. Rationalize here what? Rationalize. Limit extends to 0. Root of 1 plus x minus 1 by x into rationalize here, minus is there, a minus b appear, now a plus b write down. Plus 1 by root of 1 plus x plus 1. Here what? Limit write down, don't forget this one. This is a minus b into a plus b form. A square minus b square form. That is equal to x into root of 1 plus x plus 1. Square root cancel. Limit extends to 0. Here 1 plus x minus 1 by x of root of 1 plus x plus 1. 1, 1 cancel, xx cancel. Now, here 1 by limit extends to 0. 1 by root of 1 plus x plus 1. Now, direct again substitute here. 1 by root of 1 plus 0 plus 1. After cancellation, then again go to substitute here. This value. 1 plus 0, 1. 1 by 1. That is equal to 1 plus 1. Equal to 1 by 2. This is the final. It is defined. This is the final answer. This value becomes 1 by 2. Please make a note, everyone. Now question number 2. Your limit extends to 2, x minus 2 by x cube minus 8. Your direct substitute here, 2 minus 2 by 2 cube 8 minus 8. 0 by 0 appear. First direct substitute here 2, 0 by 0 came. 0 by 0 means try rewrite the function. Convert to factoring or conjugate or trigonometric identity. Here no trigonometric functions. Sin, cos, tan not there. No need. Now here factoring possibility here. Factoring x cube minus 8. This convert to 2. Limit extends to 2. X minus 2 by. This is x cube minus 8 convert to 2 cube. Limit extends to 2 x minus 2 by a cube minus b cube formula a minus b into a square minus ab a square plus ab plus ab 2x plus b square 4. This is formula a cube minus b cube equal to a minus b of a square plus ab plus b square. This is formula. Now, this function rewrite factoring and also cancellation. Okay, next remaining what? Limit extends to 2. Limit extends to 2. 1 by x square plus 2x plus 4. Now, we are direct to substitute here again. 1 by 2 square value 4. Plus 2 2s are 4 plus 4 equal to 1 by 12. This is the final answer. Now, question number 3. Direct substitute here 3 square 9 minus 8 3s are 24 plus 15 by 9 minus 9. 15 plus 9 24. 24 minus 24 0 by 0. Try rewrite the function convert to 2. Factoring or conjugate or identities. Here no trigonometric identities. Conjugate means root values appear, only conjugate apply here. Here no root values. Don't do conjugate method. Now factoring, simple. Limit x tends to 3, x square minus 8x plus 15, convert to x square, factor a, 15 ones are 15, 5 threes are 15, minus 5x minus 3x plus 15 by x square minus 9, 9 converted to 3 square, x square minus 3 square, x minus 3 into x plus 3. Your limit, x tends to 3, x common here, first two terms observe here, x common, x minus 5, as it is this bracket here write down, here which number up here, minus 3, here write down, simple, here x minus 3 into x plus 3, limit x tends to 3, x minus 3 into x minus 5 by x minus 3 into x plus 3. X minus 3 cancel. Now direct to substitute here, 3 minus 5 minus 2, 3 plus 3 6, 2 by 6, 2 1s are 2 3s are equal to minus 1 by 3 is the final answer. Very simply. Now limit x tends to 2, 1 by x minus 2 minus 4 by x square minus 4. Here simple substitute here, 1 minus 1 by 2 minus 2 0 minus 4 by 4 minus 4 0. Infinity minus infinity form this is also. Infinity minus infinity is equal to undetermined. Undefined. Now this undefined method also 1 by x minus 2 here 4 converted to factorization x square minus 4 x minus 2 into x plus 2 write down. Here limit x tends to 2 as it is. Limit x tends to 2. Here 1 by x minus 2 common. Here 1 by 4 by x plus 2. Here also again LCM. X plus 2 minus 4 by x plus 2. Here 1 by x minus 2. Here x minus plus 2 minus 4 x minus 2 by x plus 2. Limit x tends to 2. Limit x tends to 2. Here x minus 2 cancel. Now substitute here direct 1 by 2 plus 2 equal to 1 by 4 is the final answer. Some standard limits formulas. First one, limit x tends to a x power n minus a power n by x minus a equal to n into a power n minus 1. Second formula, limit x tends to a x power m minus a power m by x power n minus a power n equal to m by n into a power m minus n. Third one, limit x tends to 0 e power x minus 1 by x equal to 1. Fourth one, limit x tends to 0 a power x minus 1 by x equal to log a. Here also this one log 1 means log e base e equal to 1. Fifth one, limit x tends to 0 sin x by x equal to 1 equal to limit x tends to 0 tan x by x equal to 1. Next, sixth one, limit x tends to 0 sin ax by x equal to a equal to limit x tends to 0 tan ax by x equal to a. Next to seventh formula, limit x tends to 0 tan square ax by x square equal to your x coefficient a square item. Next, eighth formula, limit x tends to 0 sin square ax by x square also a square. These are only formulas in limits chapter. Very important question. 4 marks question. Here same. Here x approaches to 0 means 0 substitute here first year. E power 0 1 minus 1 by root of 1 plus 0 minus 1. 1 minus 1 by 1 minus 1. That equals 0 by 0. Undetermined. It is not a final answer. Undetermined will become. Undetermined here came. Try to rewrite the function into factoring or conjugate. Here root function appear. Root. ఎక్కడ కనపడ్డా కానీ విజిబుల్ అయినా కానీ లిమిట్స్ లో దెన్ గో టు రేషనలైజ్. హియర్ రేషనలైజ్ విత్ డినామినేటర్. రేషనలైజ్ వాట్ లిమిట్ x టెన్స్ టు 0 e పవర్ x మైనస్ 1 బై రూట్ ఆఫ్ 1 ప్లస్ x మైనస్ 1 ఇంటూ రేషనలైజ్ హియర్ మైనస్ ఈజ్ ద డినామినేటర్ ప్లస్ తో రేషనలైజ్. 1 ప్లస్ x ప్లస్ 1 బై root of 1 plus x plus 1 limit x tends to 0 here e power x minus 1 by a minus b into a plus b. This is a minus b plus b a minus b into a plus b root of 1 plus x whole square a square minus b square into remaining function here 1 plus x plus 1. That is numerator function. Square root cancel. Limit x tends to 0. E power x minus 1 by your 1 plus x minus 1. Your limit also separate here. Limit x tends to 0. 1 plus x plus 1. 1 cancel. It is one type of formula already I gave. Standard limits formula. E power minus 1 by x is e power minus 1 by x is log e base e value 1 1 into a direct substitute here 1 plus 0 plus 1 equal to 1 into 1 plus 0 1 1 plus 1 equal to 2. Please make a note everyone. Limits chapter 4 marks question and 2 marks question and 2 marks question. Total 8 marks. 8 marks low, 4 marks question. This type of questions come in the examination. 4 marks. And also, please subscribe my channel and share to your friends and relatives. 7, limit x tends to 0, a power x minus 1 by b power x minus 1. Very important question, 2 marks. Here, one formula we know, limit x tends to 0, a power x minus 1, one formula given, which formula? A power x minus 1 by x is there. That is log a base e. Same here, but here x denominator x not visible, divided by x. And numerator and denominator. Limit x tends to 0. A power x minus 1 by x. By limit also separate write down. Limit x tends to 0. B power x minus 1 by x. Simple, this is in the form of log a base e by log b base e. That is equal to log a by log b. Log a by log b formula, log a base b. This is the final answer. Now question number 8. Very, very important question. 4 marks question. Expected question. Cos AX minus cos BX by X square. Very, 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 very important question. Now we have 0 substitute here. Cos 0, 1. Minus cos 0, 1 by 0. 0 by 0. 0 by 0 means undetermined. Then try to rewrite the question. Function f of x convert to trigonometry. Trigonometric functions appear. Trigonometric identities. Trigonometric ratios or trigonometric transformation formulas. Here cos c minus cos d formula. We know everyone. Cos c minus cos d. Tell me cos c minus cos d. Minus 2 sin c plus d by 2 into sin c minus d by 2. Cos cos appear, sin sin write down, minus is there, minus write down. Now apply here, limit x tends to 0, minus 2 sin, this is c, this is d, sin c plus d, ax plus bx by 2 into sin c ax minus bx by 2 all by x square. All by x square. Here minus 2 constant outside write down minus 2 into limit here x tends to 0. Here sin sin is there. What one formula we know, limit x tends to 0, sin ax by x is formula what? A. Here sin function is there, but we want x. Here x square, two terms are there, x square, two way x variables are there. Here separate right now, sin of, here numerator x common, a plus b by 2, of x, this x, one x write down here, divided, into, again limit separate write down, again sin, here a minus b by 2, here x common, x outside write down, this x square, one x here right, our right, x write down. This is in the form of, observe, limit x tends to 0, sin a x by x is what? A is what here? A plus B by 2. A is what here? A minus B by 2. But here also minus 2 is there. Okay, now minus 2 into A plus B into A minus B. A square minus B square by 4. 2 to the 4. 2 table of 2 2s are cancelled. Here minus of a square minus b square. Minus up to here. Minus a square minus into minus plus b square. B square minus a square by 2. This is the final answer. Very, very, very important question. 4 marks. Question number 8. 2 marks question, very, very important. Limit extends to pi by 2. Cos x by x minus pi by 2. Very, very important question. But cos ku no formulas is there. Sin ke only formulas. Sin or tan. Now this cos converter, direct substitute here, suppose cos pi by 2, 0, pi by 2 minus pi by 2, 0 by 0, undefined. Then go to trigonometric identities, means cos, sin, sin, cos, this type of. Here limit extends to pi by 2 means x minus pi by 2 tends to 0 now. Okay, this cos convert to sine of 90 minus theta what? Sine of 90 minus theta. First quarter, sine 90 minus theta, cos theta. Okay, no problem. Here denominator minus common here, pi by 2 minus x. Here minus means, minus common means, minus will be plus write down, plus will be minus write down. Pi by 2 minus x. This is observe here. Limit extends to 0 sin x by x is what? 1. Here x tends to 0. This is x tends to 0 sin x by x equal to what? 1. Here minus is there. Minus I will write down and this value equal to minus 1. This is the final answer. Very, very important question. Now 4 marks question this one. Here direct substitution. What direct substitution? 2 into 2 square minus 7 into 2 minus 4 by 2 into 2 minus 1 into root 2 minus 2. 2 2 is a 4, 4 2 is a 8, 8 minus 14, 7 2 is a 14, 14 minus 4 minus 18. 2 is a 4, 4 minus 1, 3 into root 2 minus 2. 8 minus 18 minus 10 by 3 into root 2 minus 2. This is the final answer. But here conjugate functions are there, denominator. Rationalize here. Minus 10 by 3 into root 2 plus 2 by here root 2 minus 2 into root 2 minus plus 2. Here minus 10 by 3 into root 2 plus 2 by a square minus a minus b into a plus b, a square minus b square, root 2 whole square minus 4 equal to minus 10 by 3 into root 2 plus 2 by root square cancel, 2 minus 4 minus 2. The minus minus cancel, 2 5s are, this is final answer equal to 5 by 3 into root 2 plus 2. This is the final answer. 4 marks question number, very, very important. Limit extends to 0, 3 power x minus 1 by root of 1 plus x minus 1. Here direct substitute here, 3 power 0 minus 1 by root of 1 plus 0 minus 1. 3 power 0, 1, 1 minus 1, 0. Root of 1, 1, 1 minus 1, 0, 0 by 0, undefined. indeterminate form. Means try to rewrite the function into factoring or conjugate. Here root function appear, root function appear out there. Compulsory conjugate, rationalize. Denominator rationalize. Rationalize. Limit extends to 0. 3 power x minus 1 as it is write down. Root of 1 plus x minus 1. Given question as it is write down. Rationalize means minus is there plus the rationalize. 1 plus x plus 1 by root of 1 plus x plus 1. Limit extends to 0. 3 power x minus 1 by root of 1 plus x minus 1 into numerator 1 plus x plus 1 as it is. Denominator observe here a minus b into a plus b. Same terms. This is a minus b into a plus b. Formula what? A square minus b square. Limit extends to 0. Square root cancel. 3 power x minus 1 by here 1 plus x 1 square value minus 1 into as it is root of 1 plus x plus 1. Here minus 1 plus 1 cancel. Here observe here limit extends to 0. 3 power x minus 1 by x appear. Into here limit separate write down. Limit extends to 0. Root of 1 plus x plus 1. Here this is one function. This is remaining function. Here limit apply here both. Here first function limit apply here. Second also limit apply here. It is one type. One formula is there. Which formula? Limit extends to 0. A power x minus 1 by x formula. Equal to log A. A here 3. This is direct here, no formula. Here direct substitute here. Here root of 1 plus 0 plus 1 equal to what? 1 plus 0 log 3 into 1 plus 0 1. 1 plus 1 2. That is equal to 2 into log 3. That is equal to log 3 square. Equal to log 9. This is the final answer.